He has traits, Ross, and I think that's what you'll look at. You know, after two games, I just am not one of those people that can say, hey, this guy's going to be really good. But he's 6'2", he's 215, he moves well, he's competitive, he goes up and gets the ball with strong hands, he attacks the football, he has showed some nuance as a route runner. So I think there's traits there that you look at and say, with continued development, this guy has a chance to be a quality NFL receiver.